Neha Deshpande of Pune, Maharashtra has bagged the title of 7th Hot Wand Mrs. India Worldwide 2017. Shweta Dagar and Swati Nanda was named the first runner-ups, while Karishma Chhabria came walked away with the second runner-up title. 52 finalists competed with each other on August 5, 2017 at Kingdom of Dreams Gurugram. An initiative by Shri Sai Entertainment Private Limited, this international beauty pageant will make a donation for the visual impaired children this year. Bharat K. Pramar, founder and chairman of Hot Wand India Group, noted, "This year Hot Wand Mrs. India Worldwide is dedicated to the Rashtriya Blind School Delhi, and organizers will donate Rs. 7 lakh collected by the contestant to this school. According to the pageant, it celebrates the inner beauty and talent as much as the physical appearance of any contestant, and hence it will be instrumental in setting standards for evaluating and expressing the inner beauty of a global Indian woman. It is an effort to bring together the best talents of India and Indian residing overseas on a single platform." Talking about it, he said, "When the contestants come and stay with us for a week for their grooming, catwalk and choreography sessions, we get to know a lot of things about their life and why they have chosen the beauty pageant to climb the rope of success, building their confidence levels. Many of them had a bad marriage, or their children always look up to their father as their ideal man and not their mothers, or they have been going through a hard time because of their bad behavior of their in-laws, or suffering from a serious disease from a long time," he added. "The grooming sessions, which are given to them by our expert groomers, take classes on voice modulation, personality development, image building, dining etiquette, importance of their signatures, etc." He continued, "We as a brand wish to promote the essence of motherhood and womanhood and make more and more women feel confident about themselves and make them aware that marriage and children does not mean a permanent end to a woman's colorful life or career. This is the 6th year we are looking forward to a pageant."